Hi friends, today we are going to check drill check for 775 motor. So this is the drill check. So this is available in online shopping websites. Its measurement is 5 mm, so we can connect it to 775 motor. So let me connect it to this 775 motor. Okay, then we can tighten it. Okay, done. Then we can put this part inside, then we can connect this bit, then this part we can connect. Okay, it's ready. So let me test it.